As much as I wish Ursa was here to kill you, I don't mind doing it for her.
Go ahead. I'm not afraid. Except that knowing you, Aaron, you'll screw it up!
I know what you are afraid of. Going back to Mainspring in chains. Every clan in the claim wants you dead. And they know how to make it hurt. They'll even bid for the privilege.
It's just like you to get someone else to do your killing.
Shut up. You're at the Sun King's mercy now.
Aloy, to say you have my gratitude feels woefully insufficient. You saved my life. You saved Meridian. And because of you, there will be justice for Ursa's murder. We can mourn her knowing the truth without painful uncertainty. It's hard to imagine where we'd be without you. And I don't want to try. I hope you will consider staying in Meridian.
Were you and Ursa, you know.
I suppose it's obvious how I feel, how I felt about her. She didn't just give me advice. She gave me strength. But we couldn't be together. Relations between the Karja and Oseram and Meridian were unsteady as it was. The union of the Sun King and an Oseram warrior would have led to open revolt in the city. And probably war with the clans.
Did anyone know?
Only one. Derval. He wanted Ursa, but she rejected him. And so jealousy became yet another of his hateful motivations.
What exactly will happen to Derval?
For now, he'll languish in one of the old cells under the Sunring here in Meridian. As for what happens after we negotiate his extradition to Mainspring, I don't want to think about it. My father was very creative when it came to inflicting suffering. But some Oseram devices surpass even his imaginings. What a waste. Derval is a brilliant man. I wonder what he would have accomplished if it weren't for my father's cruelty.
I know who attacked the Nora. A faction of Shadow Karja called the Eclipse. They're digging up ancient machines, weapons they want to use to strike Meridian. I've been to their base, to the west. When they come, it will be from that direction.
I see. What you're saying echoes whispers I've heard from Marad, a Shadow Karja splinter group. Corrupted machines across the land. I will order improvements to our fortifications along the western bluff of the city. When will the attack come, do you know?
I'm not sure yet.
And we will do what we can to prepare. Keep me informed if you learn more.
Aloy, I was just thinking about Ursa. She would have killed Derval on the spot. I know it. That's why she went out to meet him in the first place, to put him down. But she also told me to grow up. I gotta admit, it burned a little when she said that, but I'm trying to take it to heart. And I guess growing up means putting what you should do in front of what you want to do, right?
You're asking me? I'm pretty sure you're older.
Yeah, but I don't act like it, do I?
You did with Durval.
Don't give me too much credit. Part of me still wants to wait for a quiet moment and wring his neck.
Yeah, but you won't. Because you're a good captain.
Come on, stop. You're gonna make me tear up.
So, after all this, what's next for Errand Vanguardsman?
Heading back to the claim for a while. I'll get in touch with my clan and we'll lay Ersa to rest properly. Like how she would have wanted. And by that I mean, less chit-chat, more drinking.
What do you think the Oseram will do to Durval?
First off, they'll argue about it for a long time. But whatever they come up with, it won't be quick. I can live with that. In fact, I might just drop by his cell under the sun ring to remind him what's coming.
Well,
I know. You gotta go. Killers to track, machines to master. All before breakfast. You know what? When we met, I thought I was a big shot talking to a pretty girl hidden away in the middle of nowhere. Now I see that I was just lucky to get a minute of your time. Try not to forget about me while you're out there changing the world.
I'll always have a minute for you. Maybe even two.
Two? Huh. She likes me.
Thank you.
This is Hades' future. Metal. Ash.
Thank you.
for years. This is my entire world. It could be destroyed in hours. Warbird's mother's cradle. Raised to the ground. Me? I'll find a use for you. The old bunker. Where it all started. What if I'd never found that focus? More than equipped to take you on. can breathe again. Save these for the trail. Corrupted Thunderjaw, right. The survivors must be holed up in the mountain. If the tunnel collapses, they'll be buried. And I'll never reach the hatch.
That's right! Bring down the mountain! When their nest cracks open, we'll send in the demons to finish the job!
Here they come.
Braves, to Aloy's side, now!
For Aloy!
For the
For our mother!
Varl, and Sona, They're still alive.
By the goddess, get down! May the goddess remember!
We would die.
Aloy, your deeds reenact the old stories.
You saved the tribe. Did what no brave or war chief could do.
I'm glad to see you're all right, Varl. You are all right.
Since the proving, so much death. Is the killing over?
For now, but this was just one battle, Varl. There are more to come.
I see. So long as we have you to fight with us, I suppose we'll make do.
How many survived the attack?
Nearly all the matriarchs, and many families, goddess be praised. The braves, just a few, and most of them are wounded. Never before has an enemy stabbed the heart of our people like this. Even the Karja, in all their red, broke through to the embrace.
Well, this enemy may have broken through, but they never got back out. We made sure of that. Tell me about the attack. What happened?
They struck from the east. Our sentinels saw the killers coming. Said that beside them marched Deathbringers and Corruptors and other machines driven mad.
We took ground, met them with clouds of arrows. Some fell, but they kept coming. Finally, we withdrew to the gates of the Embrace to make our stand. But they were too much for us. Those who survived fell back to the mountain.
So the survivors took shelter in the mountain? By law, only matriarchs are allowed inside.
It was Tirsa who broke the taboo, ordered the tribe into the mountain for safety. Lansra, well, she didn't agree. But I don't think anyone heard her over all the screams and shouting.
Tirsa's decision saved lives. Good for her. Common sense isn't always so common around here. Are your injuries serious?
Bruises pale. Bones heal.
Don't give me a hunting song, Varl. Are you okay?
My body aches, but it's nothing that will keep me from fighting.
I need to go inside the mountain.
The matriarchs will be eager to see you.
I'm sure, but I didn't come here for them.
Then, what for?
You will see.
You have come just in time, Seeker.
Snow. It's not getting any warmer out here.
Seeker, how you reached us, I'll never know.
Couldn't you at least dress like one of us?
It feels as though all Mother has
Aloy.
Forgotten us.
Whoa, you've returned.
Teb?
Aloy, you've come back.
The Seeker has returned.
Come, speak to us.
Foolish woman, you welcome a curse.
Come, Seeker, we have much to discuss.
Essence here is a blasphemy.
All Mother, remember me well. I thank you.
The battle was lost until you came.
So, you have finally returned.
She not only returned, but fought her way through many enemies to reach us. Outside, She brought low a corrupted Thunderjaw. She lifted the siege. How was this done? By the will of All Mother. Have you returned to speak with the goddess, Aloy?
Yes, I guess you could say that. I think it'll work this time.
Sisters, surely we cannot permit this. Because of her, our tribe teeters upon extinction. What if she has come to wake her father, the Metal Devil? She means to finish our destruction. We must stop her.
Lansra, it's over. It's time to step aside. I'm not gonna hurt you. If there's anything I've learned since the Proving, it's that there are bigger evils in this world than you. Finally.
Hold for identiscan. History corrupted. Correction. Alpha registry restored. Genetic identity confirmed. Entry authorized. Greetings, Dr. Sobek. You are clear to proceed.
Route 1.